Hey guys, it's me, Bigfoot64, and today I'm gonna be playing NBA 2K18.
And the ball. Start out with the ball.
I played this before, I'm playing on a Nintendo Switch. Comment down below if I should play NBA, mean FIFA 18 or Fortnite or Roblox. Sorry about that talking. It's just my brother playing Fortnite. Hey, can you please thank you be quiet? Can you go in your room, please? I don't know what he said.
Same page and pointed in the right direction.
So Chicago ends up going with a new group. And possession here.
Playing with lots of energy here, trying to cause turnovers.
And even though he doesn't come up with the steal, that kind of deflection will disrupt the rhythm of this offensive possession.
And out of bounds is Chicago in possession. And there's a minute 45 left in the first quarter. And Sloan kicks it to Noah. Sloan, that's good.
Bainhart is killing him on the interior.
The Heat trail by six. Now Richardson passes to Johnson. Off target from outside.
That's where I like the shot selection. The defense cannot afford to give up wide open shots. They dodged the bullet there.
Noah's shot is off.
Pretty surprised he missed that shot. The defense was decent, but not really effective.
Richardson, no luck.
Yeah, it's something we always talk about, though. Shot selection.
Well, being aggressive.
Was it a foul?
With control is another, and you need both elements working together.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Oh.
Here's Love. Good, and a nice assist from Noah.
And off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Johnson kicks, no winning. Up on the screen, and the dunk by Olenek.
And among 7-footers, Olenek is in the conversation for best ball handlers. He's that good.
Love takes it off the glass.
And the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
The Heat trail by 8. Tipped away and stolen by Love. Second shot opportunity. And Butler with a nice bucket inside.
It's early, but they are getting pummeled on the glass.
Shot clock at 8 o'clock, separated by less than 6 seconds. Johnson kicks to Olenek. Here's Richardson, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
Richardson getting up on that shot there, solid and elevating over the top of the defense, especially deep inside.
Chicago leading by 8. Here's Love. Again, Love missing. Seconds left to play in the first quarter. Johnson won't get it to go. Armstrong. He got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him.
See you guys. I hope you guys subscribe. Bye. See you in the next video.